Hello, I am Phoebe Kunduri, a professor of economics at the Athens University of Economics and Business. This is not my first COP, but this is the first time that I hear during a COP a lecture that I was giving 25 years ago about the importance of including the value of nature in investment decisions, integrating the value of nature in policies, and understanding that developing pathways for the sustainability transition should integrate our natural capital, our man-made capital, and also human capital. This is the only way we can produce development with positive multipliers, positive growth multipliers, create jobs, support social cohesion, and at the same time protect the environment and the ecosystem services on which we all depend. So when I'm back from this COP, I think I will be more incentivized in integrating businesses and the financial institutions in all that we do. We scientists are very focused on our science framework. We are very focused on advocating for a science-driven implementation of the SDGs, like we do very often and very loudly as UN SDSN network. But it is also important to really engage and provide the capacity to the other stakeholders, and importantly, the business sector and the financial institutions, with, together with the policymakers, in order to understand how they can implement the solutions, the solution pathways that are really going to drive this sustainability transition. Here at the COP, I heard very informed speeches from businesses, from financial institutions, and I see now the power that they have in helping in this transition, and even more in mobilizing the policymakers for accelerating the transition. We don't have enough time, we need to move fast, and they are our allies.